While 3 in 4 white households in Mississippi own their own homes, just 1 in 2 households of color own their own homes. Eliminating racial disparities in home ownership is one of the most powerful ways to narrow the racial wealth divide. In 2016, 73% of Hope's mortgages were made to people of color.